Hello, open world gamers. I'm Peter, this is the biggest map, and it took a long time, but here it is. How big is Sonic Frontiers? I'm going to run across all the 5 maps in this game. And why did it take so long to make this video? Because I had to play through the whole game to get to the last map. And Sonic Frontiers is not my type of game. I'm too impatient. You have to jump a lot in this game, and when you do that the wrong way, then you fail and fall, and then you have to play the same parts over and over again. I got angry and all that. I don't like these games, but my 2 children helped me a lot. Well, they're not children anymore, they're teenagers now. They did the most difficult parts of the game, so I'm really grateful for their efforts. Okay, let's run across all maps. We start with the first one. The first island is called Kronos. Let's start in the southeast and run all the way to the northwest, and after that we're going to run across all the other maps. Here we go, enjoy!
Thank you. hope I can drop all this cyber energy once everyone's safe. I'm not feeling too great.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Time's running out. Where are those emeralds?
These were the 5 maps in Sonic Frontiers. In the next video, I'm going to run a little bit faster. I see you there. This is Ubiquitous the Map. Thanks for watching and goodbye.